Here's a side note. Leela Chess Zero did not understand, in fact, that the move that we're about to play here is absolutely winning for white. In fact, it's white's move. What do you play? Hopefully you did your puzzle rush today, or any day, or every day. Okay, hopefully you did some puzzles. This one is crazy. In fact, Leela Chess Zero, as I got the notes for this game, Leela Chess Zero did not actually see that the move was winning until after the move was played. Wow, this is insane, right? Here's the move. In fact, okay, Leela Chess just missed mate. I mean, Leela Chess is some type of human, right? Maybe like 0.1% human, but definitely a human here after missing a checkmate. Now, of course, hopefully you spotted it. If you didn't, I totally understand. This one's a shocker. You ready for it?
Rook J6. Oh my goodness. It's a family channel. Oh my goodness. He has a family.
Rook takes G6 is ridiculous. If you spotted this, great job. You've been doing a lot of tactics. That's a nasty move. Can you find the follow-up? Well, let's look at all the lines. In fact, I'll show you the line that happened in the game. It was bishop to g7. After bishop g7, rook takes g7. Really crazy. We're going to look at all of this in a minute. King h8, rook takes. I'm just going to show you what happened game-wise. King takes, rook takes, check. This is a nasty mate. Queen h6 and queen h7 mate. What? Let's rewind that. After rook takes g6, right? Rook takes g6. Well, why can't you just take the rook? Why did he block with bishop g7? That doesn't make any sense, right? Well, let's look at it. H takes g6 because you want to maybe keep things close. That's cool. Oh, smart man. Smart. You're a smart fella over there, right? And then queen takes g6. Right. Sack the queen. That is mean. After f takes g6, knight f6, king h8, rook h7. Mate. And have a nice day. Oh my goodness, right? That is just beautiful. Absolutely disgusting. Okay, what about the other way? Cool, right? Sack the queen, right? I mean, you could for kicks and giggles here if you prefer, you know, you want to play around. Knight f6 is just mate as well. King h8, rook h7, mating. Oh my goodness, there was no way out of this. So that makes sense. That's why you can't take it. So bishop g7, perfect. Bishop g7, rook takes g7. Well, what happens if he takes the rook? Let's see.